Now, anyone who's ever built or renovated a house knows it will drive you crazy. It's almost impossible to picture what it will actually look like just by studying the floor plans.
Now, Sunrise correspondent Nathan Templeton has found an Aussie business that lets you walk through your home before it's been built, making costly design mistakes a thing of the past.
How is this place even available?
Nasty divorce.
Well, now I understand the divorce.
I can build you a better closet.
Being happy with the layout of your home is very important.
Was that toilet always next to the refrigerator?
And while these design fails make hilarious internet fodder, building mistakes can be frustrating and very costly. That's why more people are using services like one-to-one displays in Melbourne. Customers hand over their floor plans and they're projected onto the warehouse floor in full size.
As long as you've got a set of plans, you can come in here and walk through it in one-to-one scale, and it really gives you that understanding of sizing and scale and figuring out if it feels right before you actually get on with the build. It's also functionality, I think, especially in bathrooms where you've got the vanity and then the toilet. Is the toilet too close? Is the shower going to open up in the right direction? And things like that.
Marion and Stefan Raphael say their customers regularly make changes after doing a walkthrough.
We find some people pick up the fact that their hallways are a little bit too large sometimes, and they're able to reduce the size of the hallway to increase the size of key rooms.
A lot of the times the beds that are drawn on the plans are always small, and people think, yeah, I can get a queen in here, but sometimes they can't. So we've got a bed in here that we can wheel out, and people realise how much space they actually have to play with.
Emma and Matt Shanks have three children and both work from home, so they want to get their new place perfect.
There's another dishwasher because we have so many dirty dishes.
We're at home a lot, so making sure that we have all the right rooms, right spaces, get the flow right to separate work and living and everything. So actually getting a feel for the size is really essential and has helped us to make really key changes that we couldn't have afterwards.
So when you see a floor plan on an A4 piece of paper of a full size house, you don't really get the scale of what each room's going to feel like. We had the kids' bedrooms, we actually increased the size of those a bit so that when they're older, you can fit a queen size bed in it.
Do you think that's enough room for you in the bath?
Good. We increased the size of our bath because it was going to be a little bit small to fit all three kids in.
As well as the lines on the floor, there's also vertical projectors to check heights.
Yeah, you can reach them, can't you?
The cost for a one-hour consultation is $1,000, but Emma and Matt's builder says it is worth every cent because if you can pick up a problem at this stage, it'll save you much more than that in the long run.
This concept's quite new to me, but I think it's fantastic. It's easier to draw lines than move doors.